you. I'm from the bottom of my heart, I'm truly grateful for this opportunity, to the staff who chose me, and to especially my peers who nominated me. This means the world to me. I'm extremely grateful. Here we are at the end of this chapter in our lives and ready to embark on a new and exciting one that will mark the beginning of building the foundation of our professional career. As the great and wise Martin Luther King stated, faith is taking the first step even when you don't see the whole staircase. With intrepidation and hope, you bravely and boldly took that first step back in 2016. And you began completing each and every assignment, quiz, report, presentation, the staircase and the path began to reveal itself as you continue to take one step at a time towards being a college graduate. And now here you are at the top of your amazing staircase. Look how far you had to climb to get here. You made it, and I want to wish you all congratulations for being here and making it. My message to all of you, and especially the graduates for 2016, is to have faith. Faith in the process of life, faith in having a successful career, and most importantly, faith in yourself. Through my journey of completing my Human Services Diploma program at Columbia College, I have used faith to help me achieve success in not only obtaining my diploma, but also achieving my goal of attaining employment upon completion of my program. Through having faith in choosing the path to higher learning, not only did I achieve what I initially set out to do, but in addition, and probably most importantly, I have experienced true friendship, achievement, integrity, trust, and heart, which, if you notice, is the acronym of FAITH. Friendship. The friendships and connections I've made with my classmates and colleagues are now lifelong and everlasting. To my classmates, your love and support became the lighthouse and guided me through some stormy seas. Thank you for your unconditional love and support. I will never, ever forget you and my time with you. In achievement, through the foundation of receiving support, acceptance, and respect, we were able to successfully navigate through the biggest risk that most of us at that point would have taken. We all sacrificed time with our families and friends, money, and a lot of sleep to achieve what our hearts and minds wanted to achieve, being here today as a college graduate. In integrity, throughout my college journey, I have realized things about myself I never knew before. I have become more of who I am and what I thought I could achieve. There were so many times that when I felt called to stand up and speak out for what I felt was fair and equitable, not only for myself, but also for my classmates. I learned that I am an advocate and that I have a strong voice and can make a difference in my life and the lives of others. In trust, I believe that you cannot have faith if you don't trust. Trust in your abilities to be strong, to overcome challenges, and to achieve what your heart and mind want to do. Being a first-time post-secondary student at Columbia College taught me the trust. Trust that I am supported, that the staff and faculty do truly have my back, and my peers want to see me succeed as well. I gained trust that I'm not alone. I'm supported in my journey to achieving my college diploma and having a successful and fulfilling career. And last but not least, I experienced heart. Not only did my mind expand throughout the program, but so did my heart. I learned more about the fragility and vulnerability of humanity, both within my classroom and in the world. And as my knowledge about the suffering and injustices of the world grew, so did my compassion and empathy for all people who are suffering. My heart called me into serving humanity, and Columbia College provided the gateway to fulfill my calling. To conclude, when I think of our class, I think of a community, a family. We came together as a united cohort to support and lift each other up through the good and the bad times of our journey to be a college graduate. To my fellow graduates and lifelong friends, thank you so much. One more part. I want to send out a special thank you to the faculty and staff at Columbia College for being a solid rock for all of us to stand on when the going got rough. You ensured we were supported and cared throughout our most trying times. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you. My heartfelt wish and prayer for you all is to enjoy and celebrate all of your successes and to keep striving to live to your fullest potential. The world needs you. Through friendship, achievement, integrity, trust, and heart, you can truly accomplish anything you set your mind and heart to. Never forget the power of faith in yourself. Within this power, anything is possible. Thank you.